veins of the trunk, which is arthrigous, hemiarthrigous, and hemiarthrigous, and system of inferior vena cava and portal vein. All another veins. We finish veins, and next time we will start anastomosis. Today, only veins of the trunk and system of inferior vena cava and portal vein. That is superior vena cava. It is brachiocephalic veins. It is inferior vena cava. And inferior vena cava formed with the help of common iliac veins. And common iliac veins, internal and external iliac. An external iliac, it is continuation of femoral vein, and femoral vein, it is continuation of popliteal. And next, vena tibialis posterior, vena tibialis anterior. If we speak about veins of lower extremity, it is the same. We have two kinds of veins, deep and superficial. Deep veins, the same like arteries, and they are double on the leg and foot. Popliteal vein and femoral vein is single. And veins of the leg and foot, all of them are double. And superficial veins on middle surface, from middle surface of the foot, start vena saphena magna, and this vein go into femoral vein, below of inguinal ligament, vena saphena magna, and vena saphena parva on lateral surface, it can flow into popliteal vein. Only two superficial veins, vena saphena magna and vena saphena parva, and deep veins, the same like arteries, and on the leg and foot, they are double. Now, veins of true pelvis. It is the same veins like arteries, and specific feature, that is presence of networks near the organs. For example, plexus vesicalis near the urinary bladder, plexus prostaticus in prostate gland, plexus uterinus in the region of rectum, three venous networks we know. One of them subcutaneous, another subfacial, and last submucous. And from these networks, that is the rectum, it is the rectum, and from rectum start vena rectalis superior, vena rectalis media, and vena rectalis inferior. Vena rectalis inferior inflow into vena pudenda interna, and vena pudenda interna, its inflow into vena iliaca interna. Vena rectalis media go into vena iliaca interna, and vena rectalis superior go into vena mesenterica inferior. Vena mesenterica inferior. That is the same like in arteries. What about inferior vena cava? It has parietal and visceral inflows. Parietal inflows are vena lumbalis, and vena lumbalis joined together with the help of vena lumbalis ascendens. And this vena lumbalis ascendens pass through diaphragm, go upward, and continue into vena arthrigas and vena hemiarthrigas. Vena hemiarthrigas inflow into vena arthrigas, and vena arthrigas go into what?
Superior vena cava.
It is also, we have vena hemiarthrigas accessoria. It's inserted into the vena hemiarthrigas, or sometimes it go into vena arthrigas. And these veins receive blood from vena intercostalis posterioris, here and here, vena intercostalis posterioris, and also vena esophagealis, vena pericardialis, vena bronchialis, also go to vena arthrigas and hemiarthrigas and hemiarthrigas accessoria. Next, veins, visceral inflows of inferior vena cava. Main visceral vein is vena Vena venalis. Vena venalis. On the right side, vena supravenalis go to inferior vena cava, and vena testicularis also go to inferior vena cava. On the left side, vena supravenalis go to vena renalis, and vena testicularis also go into vena renalis. Left supravenal and left vena testicularis or vena avarica insert in flow into vena renalis. Some words about portal system. You know that in abdominal cavity we have vena porta, and vena porta receive blood from all unpaired organs of abdominal cavity. And portal vein formed with the help of three veins: vena lienalis, vena mesenterica inferior, and vena mesenterica superior. Inferior mesenteric vein has vena colica sinistra, vena sigmoidea, and vena rectalis superior. Superior mesenteric, vena intestinalis, vena ileocolica, vena colica dextra, and vena colica media. The same like in arteries. And the portal vein also receive blood from right and left gastric arteries, arteria gastrica dextra et sinistra, vena prepilorica, vena paraumbilicalis, and it is vena cystica. Also vena pancreatica. Vena pancreatica inflow into vena lienalis, and also they go to vena porta. That is inflows of vena porta. And then vena porta go to liver, divides into two, right and left parts, then continue into vena interlobularis. Vena interlobularis go into the lobule, continue into capillaries, and blood go to vena centralis. Central veins join together and form vena hepatica, and hepatic veins inflow into what?
Vena
cava inferior. That is why we have system of portal vein and system of inferior vena cava. And from these classes, you prepare vena azygos, vena hemiazygos, and hemiazygos accessoria. All of these diagrams not necessary to draw. We will draw a lot next time. Today, only name of veins and their situation, blood outflow from organs. That is next time. What exactly? It is inferior vena cava, common iliac, external, internal iliac, femoral vein, popliteal vein, and it is veins of the leg and foot. Vena saphena parva, vena saphena magna, it is rectum, vena rectalis superior go to vena mesenterica inferior, vena rectalis media go into internal iliac, and vena rectalis inferior go to vena pudenda interna. That is vena renalis, vena testicularis, vena suprarenalis. On the left side they go to inferior vena cava, on the right side go into superior inferior vena cava, and on the left side it go to vena renalis, vena lumbalis. Vena lumbalis ascendens here and here, and vena lumbalis ascendens continuing to vena azygos, vena hemiazygos, vena hemiazygos accessoria, vena intercostalis posterioris, and it is absent but necessary to remember vena esophagealis, vena pericardiates, vena bronchialis, they also go to vena azygos and hemiazygos. On the corp, I show you next time only superior vena cava, large veins, brachiocephalic, subclavial, subclavial vein, internal jugular, inferior vena cava, common iliac, external and femoral vein. It's possible to see. maybe portal vein we also see. All another small veins, it's difficult to follow.
Okay, sir. This supravena, is it the same thing with the artery? You have interior supravena?
No, here it is. Vena supranalis one in
okay,
that is. So.